Here we go.
All right. You're doing anaerobic digested cow manure here. Look how nice and shiny and black those pellets are coming out now. They're hard.
Yeah, they are.
Just about 15% moisture is what we're running in there. It's making a beautiful pellet.
They're hot.
Yeah, they are. Can you dump this bucket into that green, or into that white bucket over there?
Can we switch?
Yep, switch out. That's good. Let it sit right there.